Our rain barrel is filled with rainwater from this pineapple express. We have another one over there.